Hey, B, have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for VIPS? Hey, B, have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for VIPS? Hey, B, have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for VIPS? Hey, B, have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for VIPS?
So, okay. Hey, hey, B, and have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for the VIP, for a VIPS? Hey, B, and have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for a VIPS? A bodyguard for the VIPS.
Hey, B, have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for VIPS?
For the VIPS. Hey, B, and have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for the VIPS? Heavy, and have you ever thought about becoming a bodyguard for the VIPS?
I've never thought about it, but it sounds quite interesting.
So, you know that I've never thought about it, but it sounds very interesting. And I've never thought about it. No. I never thought about it.
Do you know anything about this job?
Nhưng mà thật ra thì bạn có biết về cái Hello IT. Hôm nay anh chủ nhật á, anh đi tùm lum tùm la nên anh về hơi trễ ha. Okay. Hello IT. So, and do you know anything about this job? And do you know anything about this job? Do you know anything about this job?
Do you know anything about this job?
Do you know anything? Yes, and do you know anything about this job? Do you know anything about this job?
A little. I have a friend who is a VIP bodyguard and he often tells me about his job.
Yes, and you know that I have a friend who is a VIP bodyguard, and he often tells me about his job. And I have a friend. Mình có một cái đứa bạn á. I have a friend and who is the VIP bodyguard. Who is the VIP bodyguard. He often tells me about his job, about his job. You know, I have a friend who is a VIP bodyguard, and he often tells me about his job.
I have a friend who is a VIP bodyguard, and he often tells me about his job.
He often tells me about his job. His job. Okay, yes, and I have a friend who is a VIP bodyguard. Who is a VIP bodyguard? Bodyguard. And he often tells me about his job. Thường kể về công việc của mình lắm.
This profession requires not only physical strength.
This profession requires not only the physical strength. The physical strength. This profession. Cái nghề này nè, requires. Nó đòi hỏi á, requires not only. Not only strength, mà là physical. The physical strength. Về cái, tất nhiên là phải. Về sức mạnh nào, sức mạnh thể chất á.
This profession requires not only physical strength.
The physical strength. Profession is this. This profession requires not only strength, sức mạnh, mà về sức mạnh thể chất ha, the physical strength. You know that this profession requires not only the physical strength,
but also keen observation skills, quick reactions, and good situational handling.
But, you know, but also the keen observation skills, quick reactions, and good situational handling. But also keen observation skills. Cái kỹ năng quan sát phải cực kỳ là tốt hả? But also keen observation skills, quick reactions, phản xạ phải rất là nhanh nhẹn á. Quick react và là reactions and good handling, situational handling.
But also keen observation skills, quick reactions, and good situational handling.
Thì các bạn lưu ý chữ T á. Ví chữ O cũng được hay nhớ mà. But also keen observation. Observing the away. But là shown which an observation. But also keen observation skills. Quick reaction. Air quick react. But là shown which an quick reactions. And good situational. Good situational handling. Handling.
I think being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful. I think being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful. I think being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful.
Yes, and I think that, you know, I think being a VIP bodyguard, I think being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful. Stressful? Phải cực kỳ là căng thẳng ha.
I think being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful.
It must be very stressful. I think that being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful. I think be và là yêu quyền ỉn á. I think that being a VIP bodyguard, bo và là đi quyền đi á. The bodyguard must be very và là re quyền rồi. Must be very stressed và là flowing for stress stressful. You know, I think that being a VIP bodyguard must be very stressful.
They always have to be highly focused, not being careless for even a minute.
They always have to be highly focused. Họ phải tập trung rất là cao độ á. Và not being careless for even a minute. Not being careless. Và là lơ biển là không được lơ là. Not being careless for even a minute. For even a minute. Không được lơ là dù chỉ là một phút ha. Dù chỉ là một phút giây.
They always have to be highly focused, not being careless for even a minute.
Not being careless for even a minute. And they are the way we ways. And they always have to be highly focused. High valley wingly awful. Well a curving cast focused. Highly focused. They always have to be highly focused. Half I tap chung cao do and not being careless for even a minute. And not even và là yêu quyền in air care và là lơ quyền not being careless for even a minute y và là vơ quyền vẫn for even a mere và là nêu quyền it for even a minute không được lơ là dù chỉ là phút chốc à.
Exactly, they must always be in a state of readiness and vigilance.
Yes, exactly you are. And They must always be in a state of readiness and vigilance. They must always be họ phải luôn trong cái trạng thái là be in a state of readiness, ready và là knowingness and vigilance. Vigilance phải luôn sẵn sàng và luôn cảnh giác hả nhỉ?
Exactly, they must always be in a state of readiness and vigilance.
Readiness and vigilance. Exactly, you are. Ewing and Zach, while leaving. Yes, of course you are exactly. And they must always be in a state of readiness. Và là knowingness, readiness, luôn trong trạng thái sẵn sàng á, and vigilance. Ear, very ear, drawing draw, và là language, instead of vigilance. You know exactly you are, and they must always. Các bạn lấy chữ T, vào chữ O cũng được, nhớ mà, they must always be in a state of readiness and vigilance.
A little carelessness can lead to serious consequences. A little carelessness can lead to serious consequences.
Because you know that a little carelessness. Chỉ có một chút bất cẩn thôi. A carelessness. Một chút xíu bất cẩn thôi. Can lead to the consequences. Can lead to consequences, có thể là hậu quả nha, hậu quả cực kỳ là nghiêm trọng luôn. The serious consequences. The serious consequences. A little carelessness can lead to the serious consequences.
A little carelessness can lead to serious consequences.
The consequences. A little carelessness. A little carelessness can lead to the serious. The consequences. You know, a little carelessness can lead to the serious consequences. Là anh thấy hậu quả rất nghiêm trọng. À, cảm ơn ở Trân nha. Cảm ơn ở Trân đã tặng anh cái bánh nha. Cảm ơn ở Trân nha. Hai từ cuối em không biết đọc anh ơi. Hai từ cuối của từ nào vậy ta? À, cái readiness và là vigilance ha. À, thì phải từ đó mà thì. Ok. Sao là being à? Have to be. À, tại vì cái chỗ đó là nó đi thẳng vào động từ đúng á, cho nên cái be á là nó sẽ phải thêm ing á. Ha hiếu ha. Ok. Cái chỗ đó nó không có động từ, nó đi thẳng, nó cho nó không có chủ ngữ đi thẳng vào động từ luôn á. Not being á. Ok. Ha hiếu ha. Cái là readiness, the vigilance. Ha thì ha, readiness và the vigilance, sẵn sàng và luôn cảnh giác ha. Ok.
So do you know what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard? So do you know what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard? So do you know what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard?
So, and do you know what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard? So, do you know that what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard? Oh, so do you know that? Do you know that what skills? What skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard? To become a VIP the bodyguard. Okay. The bodyguard. A VIP bodyguard. So do you know what skills?
So do you know what skills are necessary to become a VIP bodyguard?
The bodyguard. Oh, so, and do you know? So, do you know that what skills are necessary? And there, are necessary to become, become a VIP, a bar, with a D wing D, the bodyguard. So, do you know that what skills are necessary to become a VIP, the bodyguard? Cái kỹ năng nào để mà trở thành vệ sĩ cho yếu nhân ha? Okay.
Besides combat and self-defense skills, they must know safe driving. Besides combat and self-defense skills, they must know safe driving. Besides combat and self-defense skills, they must know safe driving.
Yes, and besides, you know that besides combat, kỹ năng chiến đấu, combat. Các bạn hay nói, các bạn hay chơi game các bạn hay nói có cái từ combat and self defense và tự bảo vệ ha. Và tự bảo vệ self defense. Tự vệ chính đáng á, self defense skills. And besides know the combat and self defense skills, they must know the self driving. They must know and safe self driving. Thì cái kỹ năng lái xe an toàn nữa ha. Okay. Besides not a combat. Come là ba quyền bạc, combat and self defense. Ourselves the deal with the defense and self defense skills. Yeah, besides the combat and the self defense skills. They must know the self driving. Safe I try và là ví dụ về self-driving. Besides not a combat and self-defense skills, they must not a self-driving. Lái xe an toàn.
Okay. Risk assessment, medical first aid. Risk assessment, medical first aid. Risk assessment, medical first aid. Risk assessment, medical first aid.
Và tiếp nữa là risk assessment. Risk assessment. Risk assessment. Risk assessment. Đánh giá rủi ro ha. Risk assessment at the medical first aid. At the medical. Vậy thì cái đầu first medical first aid. A medical first aid. Sơ cứu ban đầu ha, sơ cứu y tế.
Risk assessment medical first aid.
Medical first aid. Đánh giá rủi ro và việc sơ cứu y tế nữa ha. And the risk owing assess và là mơ quyền mình assessment for risk assessment and the medical first aid. Và là không gọi là first aid. The risk assessment and the medical first aid. Và sơ cứu. Okay.
And even good communication skills to handle diplomatic situations. And even good communication skills to handle diplomatic situations.
Kiểu như gọi là đa tài luôn á. And even good communication skills. Để mà xử lý những cái tình huống ngoại giao ha. And diplomatic situations. Handle diplomatic situations.
Medical first aid and even good communication skills to handle diplomatic situations.
Diplomatic situations. And even good communication skills. Communication skills to handle diplomatic situations. Yes, you know that even good, very, very good communication skills can handle diplomatic situations. Tình huống ngoại giao nữa.
I didn't expect this job to require so many skills.
I didn't expect this job to require so many skills. Mình không nghĩ rằng là cái công việc này nó đòi hỏi quá nhiều kỹ năng đó. So many skills. I didn't expect that this job to require so many skills.
I didn't expect this job to require so many skills.
So many skills. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect this job to require so many skills.
Do they need to go through special training?
Như vậy là do they need to go through special training? Như vậy là họ phải trải qua những khóa đào tạo rất rất là đặc biệt nhỉ. Do they need to go through a special training? Yes, exactly, you are. Definitely.
They have to go through rigorous training courses. They have to go through rigorous training courses. They have to go through rigorous training courses. They have to go through rigorous training courses.
Yeah, yes, of course you are, indefinitely. Yes, of course you are, indefinitely. They have to go through. They have to go through. Họ bắt buộc phải trải qua những cái khóa huấn luyện, training courses, mà là rigorous training courses, cực kỳ là nghiêm ngặt nha. Okay, rigorous a training courses, train và là nia biển nghĩa. Okay, training courses, they have to go through training courses, mà phải là rigorous, cực kỳ là nghiêm ngặt luôn á.
They have to go through rigorous training courses.
Okay, definitely. Yes, of course you are. Dare, following, vợ. Nét, nặng nét. Và là lý, quyền lý. Yes, of course you are. And definitely, they have to go through. They have to go through a rigorous. Rear, going, vợ. Và là rowing, rigorous. 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 A training courses. Train. Và là near winning or core. Và là same training courses. Definitely you are, and you have to go through the rigorous training courses. Rigorous.
And regularly practice to maintain their performance. And regularly practice to maintain their performance. And regularly practice to maintain their performance.
Và một cái nữa là lúc nào cũng phải mài dũa, lúc nào cũng phải rèn luyện cho kỹ năng nó luôn luôn được sắc bén ha. And a practice, mà regularly practice to maintain their performance. Regularly practice to maintain their performance. Oh, to maintain their performance.
And regularly practice to maintain their performance.
To maintain their performance. And cho nên là cái lương vệ sĩ rất rất là cao á. And regularly. Và là frequently and regularly practice apprec và là challenges and regularly practice to maintain men women and train their performance và là men women's performance and regularly practice to maintain their performance.
Additionally, they need to master soft skills and understand human psychology. Additionally, they need to master soft skills and understand human psychology. Additionally, they need to master soft skills and understand human psychology.
Too hot. And additionally, furthermore, and also besides that, additionally. Yes, and additionally, they need to master soft skills. They need to master soft skills. Họ phải rất là thông thạo kỹ năng mềm á, master soft skills and understand human psychology and understand human psychology.
Trên thông thiên văn ha, dưới tường địa lý ha.
Okay. Owing an idea, showing shen, knowing no, và là lee with it. Yes, of course you are, additionally. Besides that, you need to master. Mass, và là doing there, you need to master the soft skills. And understand, undoing there, understand human psychology. Who, và là men, women, I, siwing si, or call, lowing low, và là tiwing ti, psychology. Yes, you know that, additionally, furthermore, also, besides that, they need to master the soft skills and understand about human psychology. Human psychology?
To handle every situation smoothly.
To handle every situation smoothly. Oh, to handle every situation smoothly. Every the C2A và là sơ cho nó smoothly. Vệ sĩ không phải là chỉ là dùng tay chân không, và người ta còn dùng tí trí tuệ, tí tới tới mưu mẹo nữa.
Okay.
Nếu mà phải tốn công tốn sức để có thể bảo vệ được, mà nếu mà không phải tốn công tốn sức á, thì nó rất là tốt á.
To handle the winter, to handle every situation, see, to into a, but a surgeon to handle every situation smoothly, smooth, but leave only smoothly. Yes, to handle every situation smoothly.
It seems like a very dangerous job. It seems like a very dangerous job. It seems like a very dangerous job.
Wow, wow. It seems like, you know, it seems like a very, very dangerous, dangerous job. It seems like very, very dangerous job. Like a very dangerous, a dangerous job. Wow, it seems like a very, very dangerous job. Dangerous? Nguy hiểm quá nhỉ. It seems like the rowing race seems like very dangerous. The rowing race is a dangerous job. It seems like a very, very dangerous job.
Okay. Do they ever face dangerous situations? Do they ever face dangerous situations? Do they ever face dangerous situations?
What's that? And do they ever face dangerous situations? And do they ever face dangerous situations? Thì okay, do they ever face a dangerous situations? A dangerous situations? Do they ever?
Có bao giờ họ phải đối mặt với những tình huống rất là nguy hiểm chưa nhỉ?
Do they ever face dangerous situations?
Do they ever face a dangerous danger? While a rowing race, do they ever face dangerous situations? Yes, yeah. Doing to a, while a shun region. Yes, you know, do they ever face the dangerous situations?
Yes, sometimes they have to deal with real threats like.
Yes, of course you are. And sometimes you know that they have to deal with a real threat. Like, sometimes they have to deal with. They have to deal with.
Đôi khi họ cũng phải đối mặt với những cái mối đe dọa thật sự.
The real threats. Real threats like.
Yes, sometimes they have to deal with real threats like.
Real threats like sometimes know that
họ phải đối mặt với những cái mối đe dọa thực sự á.
Yes, some of the time in times, you know, yes, sometimes they have to deal with the real threats. Threats
là những cái mối đe dọa, threats,
real threats like
attacks, surveillance or other emergencies. Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies. Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies. Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies.
Attacks.
Những cái cuộc tấn công nè.
Attacks. Attacks. Rồi, okay. Surveillance. Bị giám sát hả? Surveillance and other emergencies. And over the winter, and other emergencies, emergencies, attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies.
Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies.
And other emergencies.
Như là các cuộc tấn công nè, rồi
attacks. Surveillance and other over the winter emergencies. But it seems it's emergencies.
Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies.
Attacks, surveillance, or other emergencies. Other emergencies, surveillance.
They must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible. They must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible. They must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible.
Và nhiệm vụ của họ đó, okay. And their responsibility is that They must know how to protect the VIP. They must know how to protect the VIP. They must know that how to protect the VIP. Protect the VIP as safely as possible, and as safely as possible. And their responsibility is that they must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible.
They must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible.
As safely as possible. And they must know that how to protect. They must know how to pro improve protect the VIP. VIP is safely as safely as possible. They must know how to protect the VIP as safely as possible.
What challenges does this job have?
And what challenges does this job have? What challenges does this job have? What challenges does this job have?
What challenges does this job have?
What challenges does this job have? Okay. What challenges does this job have?
One of the biggest challenges is working under high pressure. One of the biggest challenges is working under high pressure.
Thì mình cũng thấy rất là rõ. And one of the biggest challenges. Thì các bạn cũng thấy là một trong những cái thách thức mà to lớn nhất is working under high pressure. And what are the challenges? One of the biggest challenges is working under high pressure. One of the biggest challenges is working under high pressure. One of the biggest challenges is working under high pressure.
And having an irregular schedule.
Và cũng như là and having a schedule mà có một cái lịch á, cái lịch nó tùm lum tùm tà chứ nó không có đều đặn á. Irregular schedule. Okay, and having a schedule. And having an irregular schedule. Có một cái lịch tùm lum tùm la. And having không có thứ bảy chủ nhật, không có sáng đêm. Okay. Khi nào mà yếu nhân đi đâu là mình đi đó. And having an irregular, không có ngày lễ. Irregular schedule. And having an irregular schedule.
They might have to work at night on weekends and even on holidays. They might have to work at night on weekends and even on holidays.
Khi mà yếu nhân ở đâu thì họ ở đó. Okay. They might have to work. They
might have to work at night, at the weekends, and even on holidays. They might have to work at night, on weekends,
Nhưng mà đổi lại cái thu nhập của người vệ sĩ rất rất là cao á.
And even on holidays, they might have to work at night, on the weekends, or even on holidays.
They might have to work at night, on weekends, and even on holidays.
They might have to work at night on weekends or even on holidays. Ha, lowing low, but the day window. Yes, you know, they might have to work at night, on the weekends, and even on holidays. They might have to work at night, on the weekends, and even on the holidays.
It truly is a challenging job.
Thiệt luôn á. It is a challenging job. Okay.
It truly is a challenging job.
And it truly is a challenging job.
But there must be some rewarding aspects, right?
Nhưng mà okay, bù lại là phải có cái gì đó chứ nhỉ? Okay, but there must be some rewarding aspects, right?
Có cái gì đó để mà bù lại không?
Yes, but there must be some rewarding, rewarding reward, well, rewarding some rewarding aspects, as well, appealing aspects, right?
But there must be some rewarding aspects, right? Yes, their salary is usually very high, and if they do a good job.
Okay, cái lương cực kỳ là cao ha, người ta tính theo tiếng á. Okay, người ta tính theo phút á.
Yes, and their salary is usually very very high, and if they do a good job. And their salary is usually very very high, and if they do a good job. Yes, their salary is usually very high, and if they do a good job.
Và cái lương của họ bình thường là đã cao nha, nhưng mà nếu như mà họ làm tốt á, họ làm cho cái người mà được bảo vệ họ cảm thấy thoải mái á.
And if their salary is low, well, really, if their salary is usually very high, and if they do a good job.
They can receive rewards from the VIP or the company.
Thì hoàn toàn ha, người ta cái VIP có thể tặng cho họ rất là nhiều ha. Đã là VIP thì mấy cái tài sản bình thường như là xe cộ này nọ đó là chuyện rất là nhỏ nhặt. So they can receive rewards from the VIP or the company. Thường những người đó là cái tiền mà để thuê vệ sĩ là thường là triệu phú hoặc là tỷ phú hoặc là những người có chức vị có quyền hạn ha.
So they can receive rewards from the VIP or the company. So they can receive rewards from the VIP or the company.
I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard. I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard. I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard.
Yes, well, and I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard. I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard.
Để mà biết làm còn một cái nữa nha. Mình nghe nói là nếu mà để trở thành vệ sĩ mà cho yếu nhân á, có một điều cực kỳ á, quan trọng nữa, hơn cả sức, hơn cả thể chất, hơn cả trí tuệ nè.
And I've heard that being a VIP bodyguard. I've heard that being a VIP the bar with the divinity or guard, the bodyguard. I've heard that being a VIP the bodyguard.
Thì cái gì mà quan trọng hơn cả thể chất và trí tuệ nữa vậy ta?
Also requires absolute loyalty and high confidentiality. Also requires absolute loyalty and high confidentiality. Also requires absolute loyalty and high confidentiality.
Okay. And và cái điều này là tối cần thiết á. And also requires loyalty,
lòng trung thành, absolute loyalty.
Lòng trung thành tuyệt đối, and high confidentiality, bảo mật cao hả? Okay, confidentiality. Okay.
Also requires absolute loyalty and high confidentiality.
Ality and confidentiality. Absolutely. Absolute loyalty.
Also requires absolute loyalty and high confidentiality.
Okay. Loyalty mà phải trung thành tuyệt đối luôn á. Absolute. Absolute loyalty.
Em cũng đoán là lòng trung thành.
Okay, RM. Okay. And also requires loyalty,
but for the absolute loyalty and high confidentiality.
Okay.
Is that true?
Yeah, is that true?
Có phải như vậy không nhỉ?
Is that true?
Yes, they must commit to keeping secrets.
They must commit to keeping secrets. Yes, of course you are. And they must commit to.
Họ phải cam kết.
They must commit to keeping secrets.
Họ phải cam kết là họ giữ bí mật ha.
Yes, of course you are. They must commit to keeping secret. Yes, and they must commit. Coming can commit to the key, but appearing, but they keep it secret. Secrets. Yeah, they must commit to. They keep it secret.
And being loyal to the person they are protecting.
And loyal. And being loyal to the person they are protecting. And being loyal. Và anh đã biết lawyer. Lawyer to the, I'm sorry, to the person, to the party for the service, and they are protecting. They are protecting. Yes, and being loyal to the person they are protecting.
And being loyal to the person they are protecting.
Protecting. A lawyer. And, okay. Đây là... Hello, Thành. Nghe chép chính tả hả? Ok, nghe chép chính tả cũng đúng. Rồi ở dưới đây anh có hướng dẫn cho các bạn nói theo phiên âm á, để mà các bạn để mà các bạn có thể nói theo á. Rồi nó có tiếng Việt nữa để các bạn có thể có thêm được từ vựng á. Hảo Thành á. So I'm being loyal. Be và là yêu quyền ứng á. Being loyal. Loyal to the person, to the party. To the part of the service and they are protecting. Pro attack with a team that they are protecting. So being loyal to the person they are protecting. And being loyal to the person they are protecting.
And being loyal to the person they are protecting.
They are protecting. They are protecting.
Any information about the VIP must be kept confidential to ensure safety. Any information about the VIP must be kept confidential to ensure safety. Any information about the VIP must be kept confidential to ensure safety.
Và tất nhiên rồi. And any information about the VIP must be kept confidential and to ensure safety. And any information about the VIP, information about the VIP, any information about the VIP must be kept confidential. Must be kept confidential. Confidential to ensure the safety. Để mà người ta đi đâu, người ta làm gì thì thông tin nó phải được giữ bí mật ha. And any information for MA but the information and any information about the VIP must be kept confidential. Confirming for and then but let's show it to confidential and ensure to ensure in when it ensure the safe but a team to ensure the safety. Yes, you know that any information about a VIP must be kept confidential to ensure safety. Người ta làm gì phải giữ bí mật à? Không thôi là bại lộ bí mật.
Do you think this job is suitable for everyone? Do you think this job is suitable for everyone? Do you think this job is suitable for everyone?
Như vậy thì cái công việc này ai muốn là được hả ta? Yes, and do you think that this job is suitable for everyone? Is suitable for everyone? Everyone. And do you think that this job is suitable for everyone? For everyone. Everyone. And do you think that this job is suitable for? Is suitable for an everyone? Well, one wing one. And do you think that this job is suitable for everyone? Ai làm cũng được hả? Okay.
I don't think everyone is suitable for this job. I don't think everyone is suitable for this job. I don't think everyone is suitable for this job.
No. Okay, no, I don't think about that. I don't think that everyone is suitable for this job. I don't think that everyone is suitable for this job. For this job. Không phải ai làm cũng được đâu. Okay. I don't think that cái rào cản để mà làm được cái ngành này nó để làm được công việc này nó rất rất là cao. And I don't think that everyone is suitable for this job. I don't think that everyone is suitable for this job.
It requires patience, good health, the ability to handle stress. It requires patience, good health, the ability to handle stress. It requires patience, good health, the ability to handle stress.
Và bạn cũng biết là it requires the patience, good health, and the ability to handle stress. It requires patience and a good health and the ability to handle stress. And the ability to handle stress.
Khả năng là mình quản xuyến, có những người người ta quản xuyến áp lực được rất là hay nha.
Okay.
Giống như là có những người người ta thích nghi với độ cao rất là tốt, có những người người ta thăng bằng rất là tốt, và có những người người ta quán xuyến áp lực rất là tốt.
Rearing requires the patience. Pay but the solutions, it requires the patience and good health and the ability to. The owing a beer, lowing low, but the dealing the ability to handle stress. Handle as stress. It requires, you know, the patience, the good health, and the ability to handle stress.
The ability. Hồi nãy anh vô lúc mấy giờ vậy ta? Nha. Yeah. Hồi nãy hồi nãy anh vô lúc mấy giờ ta nhỉ?
Ủa?
No. Không có mở ra được rồi. Ồ, hồi nãy anh vô lúc mấy giờ vậy nhím? Anh quên mất tiêu rồi.
And particularly high loyalty and professional ethics.
Và với lại một cái nữa là loyalty and professional ethics.
And okay. Ba phút nữa là được một tiếng anh. À hồi nãy 13 ha. 13. Ok anh, thank you fashion nhé. Hồi nãy anh mở Zalo trên web mà sao nó không ra. Ở tới đâu vậy ta?
It requires patience, good health, and particularly high loyalty and professional ethics.
And professional ethics.
Đặc biệt là lòng trung thành nha, đặc biệt là particularly lòng trung thành á, high loyalty và đạo đức nghề nghiệp. Ok. Và đạo đức nghề nghiệp ha.
Professional ethics and professional ethics.
Does this job affect their personal life?
Okay. And does this job affect their personal life?
Công việc này có ảnh hưởng tới cái cuộc sống cá nhân của họ không? Tất nhiên là có, nhiều nữa là lần khác.
And Does this job affect their personal life?
Nhiều nữa là đằng khác ha, okay?
Definitely, the flexible working hours and high job pressure.
Ở trên cái link bio TikTok có cái An Yên, nó có một cái group cộng đồng á, cái An Yên vào trong đó đi, nó group mở cái An Yên ha. Ok. Đây là Đây là web công cụ dịch phiên âm có tiếng Anh, tiếng Việt, nói tên quốc tế. Ở trên link bio của tao có tên quốc tế, các bạn trong đó xem qua ha. Nếu chỗ nào không rõ thì cứ nhắn anh ha. Anh cảm ơn tên quốc tế ha.
Definitely. The flexible working hours and high job pressure.
Yes, yes, of course you are indefinitely. Definitely. Yes, and definitely. Definitely. To know that a working hours and a flexible, very, very flexible the working hours. The flexible the working hours. Cái thời gian làm việc mà nó linh động vậy á, và với lại áp lực cao á. A high to the pressure and high job pressure. You know that very flexible the working hours and high pressure.
Definitely. The flexible working hours and high job pressure.
Yes, and definitely. Not. Well, legally. Yes, of course you are. And definitely, the very flexible working hours, the flexible, so, but the Boeing, but the flexible the working hours, were, but the killing get the working hours, and high travel pressure, prayer, but the showing, so, you know that, yes, and definitely you are. And a very flexible working hours and high travel pressure.
Can affect their personal life and family. Can affect their personal life and family. Can affect their personal life and family. Can affect their personal life and family.
Yeah, yes, and okay, and can affect their personal life and family. Can affect and their personal life, their personal life and a family. Yes, of course you are, and then affect their personal life. And a family, yes, and can affect their personal life and a family. Can always affect and their personal life and a family mode. Well, legally, yes, of course, you are, and they affect their personal life and a family.
Okay, so, okay, nhóm. Hôm nay chúng ta dừng ở đây nha. Ngày mai chúng ta sẽ gặp lại ha. Anh cảm ơn nhóm rất là nhiều nha. Hôm nay khuya quá, ngày mai nhóm còn phải đi học đi làm nữa. Nếu như mà nhóm có cần cái gì về tiếng Anh á thì nhóm có thể nhắn anh cũng được ha. Phát âm, thuyết trình, giao tiếp. Các bạn đi du học nước ngoài hay là các bạn làm ở công ty nước ngoài á, everything, everywhere. Hoặc là các bạn muốn lấy lại căn bản cũng được thì nhóm có thể nhắn anh cũng được ha. Ok. Cảm ơn nhóm rất là nhiều nha. Ngày mai anh nghĩ chắc tầm 11 giờ tối quá. Còn nếu mà buổi trưa anh có thể tranh thủ được thì anh sẽ nhắn lên group Zep Lào cho nhóm nha. Ok, cảm ơn Ái Dương nha. Bye bye nhóm nha. Nhóm nghỉ ngơi nha. Ok, bye bye. Thank you nhóm nha. Thank you. Bye bye nhóm. Bye bye. Bye bye nhóm nha. Ok, thank you. Bye bye.